I need to do a brief trivia question. But this trivia question has prizes, so if you know the answer, please don't yell out. Please raise your hand. I'll do my very honest to God best to pick the person who raises their hand first. Who can tell me what a bris is?
Right here.
Photographer man in skirt.
When your sister wears her first bra, it's her.
Whoa, thanks for playing. Who else? Yes, sir.
It's when Moyle establishes a covenant with God.
And you give
Yes, can you say that in English for the Goyim?
When the Moyle establishes the covenant of God, when the child is sacred state, though.
Can you say that in one four syllable word? Circumcision, that's what I'm looking for, you dastardly bastard. Okay. You win this CD here. That's my latest one, and it has four videos on it, too. Wow.
Multimedia.
And I know everybody's jealous now. So we'll have another trivia question right now. As soon as Gary Dalby is done yawning. She just mad because she didn't get a circumcision. Next question. Who can tell me what, and you're excluded from the contest, sir. What's a moil? Yes. The person who performs the circumcision, you win this, which I think you already have.
That has three videos on it, too. Oh, boy.
Ooh. What's a circumcision? Well, I think you'll find out in this song. Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall, and all the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't get my breast. Jack and Jill, Joe Rosenblum, went up the hill. Fed themselves a pail of water. When they came down, Jill's father was upset. Didn't want no Gentile hanging around with his daughter. If you are a nursery rhyme, hey, you want to try me in a Jew one time? Maybe change your name to kind. I can give you peace of mind, because my service is one of kind. I'm the nursery rhyme Moyle. Little Miss Muffet sat on her tuffet, reading Thomas all Saturday. That sun came down and interrupted her studies, but my scalpel scared that black widower away. Blackbird baked in your pie, Flavika built and fied. Your cow's jumping into the sky, when she's closer she won't bite. Get my services tried, never say what a good goy am I.
I celebrated Christmas for a long time, you know? Because I like Zig Zags and Patty Wax. And that used to really upset me whenever it happened this season I had to endure the songs from my Jewish friends. You know, some fat guy's gonna come down your chimney and eat all your cookies. So I called the nursery rhyme Moyle, and in no time at all, I was lighting candles and spending the veil. Thanks, nursery rhyme Moyle!
When you covered your fare, I'll put some chicken soup there. Dish right away with your spoon, you'll get monster ball soon. Lost your sheep, I won't cut too deep. Someone's stealing your tarts, I'll stab them right where it smarts. If your bridge is falling down, I'll make you smooth it around. When the vow breaks, I won't have a shake. You know who I am. I'm the nursery rhyme boy. I was really, really concerned that the tide was falling, and my priest couldn't help me at all. He just laughed at me, if you can believe that. So I called the nursery rhyme Moyle, and within 2 hours, I was confident that even if the sky did fall, I'm chosen, and I have nothing to worry about. Thanks for the clip, but nursery rhyme Moyle.
It's a little weird.
Now, and I don't call up nothing. Thanks, Mr. Ron Boyle.